The Bistro proudly presents the reprise recording artists John Denver, David Boyce, and Mike Johnson. Ladies and gentlemen, would you welcome the Mitchell Trio?
So you say that all the good times are gone. You say this rain will keep raining on. I'll walk along with my head held high, finding that song, I'll sing it to the sky. Maybe I'm wrong, but I'll live till I die. That's the way it's gonna be. Wait and see. Even though you say the devil knocks at my door, and you say my ship will not reach the shore,
well, I've got a will and a thousand ways. I've got a dream of a thousand better days. I've got a smile that just stays and stays.
That's the way it's gonna be. Wait and see. Even though you say,
so you say
I'd reach the end of the
reach
road.
The end of the road.
And you say,
and you say
the tides are all running, tides are all running low. Victory's waiting for me round the bend. I don't stay down for the count of ten. I've said it before and I'll say it again. That's the way it's gonna be. Wait and see. Even though you say that all the good times are gone, and you say this rain will keep raining on, I'll walk along with my head held high, finding that song, you know, I'll sing it to the sky. Maybe I'm wrong, but I'll live till I die. That's the way it's gonna be. Wait and see. Wait and see. Wait and see. Yeah!
Do you worry about Vietnam? Do you fear the NATO split? Do you dream about the national debt?
That doesn't help a bit.
Don't fear Red China's bomb threat.
Don't cry for the old UN.
Just remember that the Republicans are coming back again.
They know that what this country really needs is another movie star. No one else can steal those leads like another movie star.
Ron Reagan is the governor.
George Murphy in D.C.
Now to complete the picture, all we need is Sandra Dee.
Cause Bonnie Ronnie Reagan knows experience pays. So California better get set for Death Valley days. Won't it be great when we can say,
all the Senate is a stage.
Put politics where it belongs,
on the amusement page.
And though our ex-president may not have scored in the Senate or Supreme Court or the Cabinet, my lord,
hey, won't it be fun to know he won an Academy Award?
Because the country needs another movie star.
Margaret Smith, you'd better chase.
Tiny Tim's in the race.
And over in France, won't it be groovy?
Bardot is premier.
De Gaulle's in a movie.
Tuesday, well, you'll make it too when Justice Douglas marries you.
Even England's making the scene.
Ringo's next in line for Queen.
Oh, gee, it's nice to see the GOP with such a grand old, grand old plan. They may not have a leader anymore, but they've got a leading man. And now we'll be safe, for if someone slipped and the finger on that little old red button was tripped,
why, it's simply wouldn't matter, folks. It wasn't in the script.
That's why the country needs another movie star.
Yes, sir. Now Lyndon is smarter.
And Hubert's more clever.
But the GOP knows movies are better than ever.
So everybody sing the stars and stars forever.
Well, after all, George Murphy danced his way into the Congress.
And Ronald Reagan acted his way into a governorship.
Yeah, and George Hamilton. Well, he did the best he could.
Cause we need a movie, a groovy, groovy movie. Hey, don't you love a pretty movie star?
Terrible shame, but we can't bear the blame. Oh no, not us, we didn't know.
We didn't know, said the Burgermeister, about those camps on the edge of town. It was Hitler and his crew that tore the German nation down.
We saw the cattle cars, it's true, and maybe they carried a Jew or two. They woke us up as it rattled through, but what did you expect me to do?
To blame, what could we do? It was a terrible shame, but we can't bear the blame. Oh no, not us, we didn't know.
We didn't know, said the congregation, singing their hymn in the Church of White. The press was full of lies about us, preacher told us we were right. The outside agitators came, they burnt some churches and they put the blame on decent southern people's names to keep our colored folks aflame. And maybe some of our boys got hot and a couple of niggers and reds got shot. They should have stayed where they belong, the preacher would have told us if we'd done wrong.
You can't hold us to blame, what could we do? It was a terrible shame, but we can't bear the blame. Oh no, not us, we didn't know.
We didn't know, said the puzzled voter, watching the president on TV. I guess we gotta drop those bombs if we're gonna keep South Asia free. The president's such a peaceful man, I guess he's got some kind of plan. They say we're torturing prisoners of war, but I don't believe that stuff no more.
Torturing prisoners is a communist game, and you can bet they're doing the same. I wish this war was over and through, but what do you expect me to do?
We didn't know it all, we didn't see a thing. You can't hold us to blame, what could we do? It was a terrible shame, but we can't bear the blame.
Oh no, not us, we didn't know.
Know it all, we didn't see a thing. You can't hold us to blame, what could we do? It was a terrible shame, but we can't bear the blame. Oh no, not us, we didn't know.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John Denver. This is David Boyce and Mike Johnson. And in these first three songs, we've told you very much exactly what we're all about. Our songs express our hopes and our humor. They express the ideas that we have to share with you. And they also ask some questions.
Tell me, how do you feel? Are you satisfied with your life? Do you think it's real? Tell me, how is your head? What are your dreams? Do you have any plans? Do you have any schemes? Do you care about anybody? I'd like to know. Is the answer no?
Take me to tomorrow. Take me there today. I've had my fill of sorrow and living this way. Take me to
tomorrow, that's where I'd like to be. The day after tomorrow is waiting for me. Hey, everybody, what's on your mind?
Well,
do you think there's nowhere else to go? There's nothing left to find. Are you happy where you are? Do you have anything to share?
Well,
do you think you're gonna waste your life spending it there? Would you like to find a way out? Do you think it's worth a try?
Yeah.
I'd like to know. Is the answer no?
Well, maybe so.
Uh-huh, take me to tomorrow.
Take me there today. I've had my fill of sorrow and live in your way. Take me to tomorrow, that's where I'd like to be. The day after tomorrow is waiting for me. Take me to tomorrow, take me there today. Well, I've had my fill of sorrow and live in your way. Take me to tomorrow, that's where I'd like to be. The day after tomorrow is waiting for me.
The day after tomorrow is waiting.
The day after tomorrow is waiting for me.
Thank you very much. Once again, good evening. We are the Mitchell Trio, and here we are on our last night in beautiful Columbus, Ohio. Yes, sir, ladies and gentlemen, Columbus, Ohio, shimmering pearl of the eastern central United States, cultural mecca of the world, gateway to Lancaster. Oh, we're very happy to be here.
Yes,
indeed.
We would like to say truly that we are very pleased to be here in Columbus. Unfortunately, we can't share the same enthusiasm with those other cities in this great Salem commercial of the Midwest known as Ohio. Now, there is a city in particular which we sing about in this song, and I would like to dedicate this song to those of you who are not from this particular city. Saturday night in Toledo, Ohio is like being nowhere at all. All through the day, how the hours rush by. You sit in the park and you watch the grass die. Ah, but after the sunset, the dusk and the twilight, when shadows of night start to fall, they roll up the sidewalks precisely at 10, and people who live there are not seen again. Just two lonely truckers from Great Falls, Montana, and a salesman from places unknown.
Like that.
All huddled together in downtown Toledo to spend their big night all alone. You ask how I know of Toledo, Ohio. Well, I spent a week there one day. They've got entertainment to dazzle your eyes. Go visit the bakery and watch the buns rise. But let's not forget that the folks of Toledo unselfishly gave us the scale. No strings, honest weight, that's the promise they've made. So smile and be thankful next time you get weighed. So whiv and wet whiv, let this be our motto, and let's let the sleeping dogs lie. So here's to the dogs of Toledo, Ohio. Ladies, we bid you goodbye. So much for interstate culture for now, friends.
I would like to introduce you to Mr. David Boyce.
Hi.
There he is. Now moving right along with the show. No. Dave is going to sing a beautiful old country and western tune called Red Velvet.
Before we get into this, we'd like to explain that the instrument that John is so diligently trying to tune is a 12-string guitar, and that is differentiated from the normal 6-string guitar by an additional 6 strings. That's a little technical point there. Oh, golly. And it was invented in the late 18th century by the Marquis de Sade. On a day coach she came down,
dusty autumn winds began to blow.
Should've known I couldn't hold her living out so far from town.
Nights to come are long and slow to go.
Well, now she's gone and left me and she's walking down the line.
Dusty autumn winds began to blow.
Oh, dressed up in red velvet with her high heel shoes of fine.
Nights to come are long and slow to go. Well, if I'd only known before we kissed, you can't keep red velvet on a poor dirt bomb like this.
Now she's gone and left me and she's walking down the line.
Dusty autumn wind began to blow.
Out on my porch and watch the stars they walk around.
Dusty autumn wind began to blow.
And I'll call my dog and take the truck and I'll ride on into town.
Nights to come are long and slow to go.
I'll sit out on my porch and watch the stars they walk around.
Dusty autumn wind began to blow.
And I'll call my dog and take the truck and I'll ride on into town.
Nights to come are long and slow to go. And the dusty autumn wind began to blow.
We'd like to keep things rolling along at this breakneck pace that we've...
Breakneck.
Breakneck.
You never do it right.
What?
Breakneck.
Breakneck pace that we've set here already, gang.
Already.
Yeah. You don't stop the show, but you sure as hell slow
well,
down. Yeah.
In any case, we're going to do a song now that I'd like to say I wrote myself about...
No, you did, didn't you?
I really did, about 3 years ago, and I would like you all to know that I wrote this song, ladies and gentlemen, in dedication to one of the few remaining ethnic groups in modern-day society that is definitely not a minority group. Dirty old men.
What a whole pocket right over there.
Right, right. Watch that area, gang. I like to deal with the ladies. I like to give them a real hard time. Like to make them sigh. Like to make them cry over me. Oh, yeah. I like to swing with a good time. I like to have me a real live ball, doing what I can like a dirty old man, tee-hee. Like to have them just a-hanging around, wondering where I've been. Like to see them with the big brown eyes, just drinking me in. I like to deal with the ladies. I like to hang them up on my line. Treat them kind of rough, but they never get enough of me.
Rat-a-tat-tat-tat.
Oh, swing it! Like to have them just hanging around, wondering where I've been. Whoa, like to see them with the big brown eyes. fast drinking me in.
Yeah, I like to deal with the ladies. I like to give them a real hard time.
Like to make them sigh, like to make them cry over. Like to make them bawl, like to make them crawl over. Like to make them weep, like to make them creep after me.
Rat-a-tat-tat-tat.
Ba-bum-bum. Yeah! Take this opportunity, ladies and gentlemen, to introduce to you our orchestra for the evening. On the 6-string guitar, on the 12-string guitar, on the 5-string banjo, and occasionally, whenever we need it, dobro, mandolin, practically anything with a string on it, I guess.
Yo-yo.
You know, I'm glad he has fun with those lines.
I am.
Nobody else does. As I was saying, from Roosevelt, New Jersey, our ethnic conscience, Mr. Paul Prestopino. At this time, Mike and I are going to leave the stage. We're going to allow Dave to accompany Paul as we give him a solo number of his very own. Good luck. Prestopino, ladies and gentlemen.
Going where the weather
been over the ocean like a stone. Sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Banking off a northeast wind, sailing on a summer breeze, skipping over the ocean like a stone. Everybody's talking at me, can't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes in my mind. I won't let you leave my love
like pneumonia and TB and the plagues that used to mock us. We've got the onus on the sun, the smallpox cannot pock us. We've found the antibodies for the staphylo streptococcus. But the universal curse. From Vietnam to Korea, the bug of bugs that bugs us still and begs for panacea. Oh, who will find the antidote for pentagonorrhea?
I'm just a typical American boy from a typical American town. I believe in God and Senator Dodd and keeping old Castro down. And when it came my time to serve, I knew better dead than red.
But when I got to my old draft board, buddy, this is what I said.
Sergeant, I'm only 18, I got a ruptured spleen and I always carry a purse. I got eyes like a bat and my feet are flat, my asthma's getting worse. Consider my career, my sweetheart dear, my poor old invalid aunt. But I ain't no fool, I'm a-going to school and I'm a-working in a defense plant.
I got a dislocated disc and a racked up back. I'm allergic to flowers and bugs. And when the bombshells hit, I get epileptic spits. But I'm addicted to 1,000 drugs.
I got the weakness woes, I can't touch my toes. Hell, I can hardly reach my knees. And if the enemy ever came close to me, I'd probably start to sneeze.
Sergeant, only 18, I got a ruptured spleen and I always carry a purse. I got eyes like a bat and my feet on flat. My asthma's getting worse. Consider my career, my sweetheart dear, my poor old invalid aunt. Besides, I ain't no fool, I'm a-going to school and I'm working in a defense plant. Well, I hate show and lie and I hope he dies, but I think you've got to see that if someone's got to go over there, that someone isn't me.
So wish you well, Sarge, give him hell while he killed me 1,000 or so. And if you ever get a war without any gore, well, I'll be the first to go.
Sarge, I'm only 18, I got a ruptured spleen. I got eyes like a bat and my feet are flat.
My asthma's getting worse.
Consider my career, my sweetheart dear.
I gotta water my rubber tree plant.
Besides, I ain't no fool, I'm a-going to school and I'm a-working in a defense plant. Sergeant, only 18, got a rupture spleen and I always carry the purse. Got eyes like a bat and my feet are flat. My asthma's getting worse. Consider my career, my sweetheart dear, my poor old invalid aunt. Besides, I ain't no fool, I'm a-going to school and I'm a-working in a defense plant. Yeah!
Yeah.
this is a song that deals with love, with life, with aesthetics, and with the change in attitude that most people go through as they grow older.
Bows and throes of angel hair, ice cream castles in the air, feathered canyons everywhere. I've looked at clouds that way, but now they only block the sun. They rain and snow on everyone. So many things I might have done, but clouds got in my way.
I looked at clouds from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's clouds' illusions I recall. I really don't know.
And Junes and Ferris wheels, the dizzy dancing way you feel when every fairy tale comes real. I've looked at love that way, but now it's just another show. You leave 'em laughing when you go, and if you care, don't let them know. Don't give yourself away.
I looked at love from both sides now, from win and lose, and still somehow it's love's illusions I recall. I really don't know.
And fears and feeling proud to say I love you right out loud. Dreams and schemes and circus crowds, I've looked at life that way.
But now my friends are acting strange. They shake their heads, they say I've changed.
Well, something's lost, but something's gained in living every day.
I looked at life from both sides now, from win and lose, and still somehow it's life's illusions I recall. I really
living on free food tickets, water in the milk from the hole in the roof where the rain came through. What can we do? Tears from your baby sister, crying 'cause she doesn't have a dress without a patch for the party to go. Ah, but you know she'll get by, because she's
living in the love of the common people, smiles from the heart of a family man. Daddy's gonna buy you a dream to cling to.
It's a good thing you don't have bus fare. It would fall through the hole in your pocket and you'd lose it in the snow on the ground. Walking to town to find a job, trying to keep your hands warm. But the hole in your shoe lets the snow come through and it chills to the bone. Boy, you better go home where it's warm and you can live in the love of the common people. Smile from the heart of a family man. Daddy's gonna buy you a dream to cling to. Mom is gonna love you just as much as she can. She can. Living on dreams ain't easy, but the closer the knit, the tighter the fit, and the chill stay away.
Stay away.
You take them in stride. Family pride. You know that faith is your foundation. And with a whole lot of love and a warm conversation and many a prayer, making you strong where you belong. Living in the love of the common people. Smile from the heart of a family man. Daddy's gonna buy you a dream to cling to. Mama's gonna love you just as much as she can. Live it in the love of the common people. Smile from the heart of a family man. Daddy's gonna buy you a dream to cling to. Mama's gonna love you just as much as she can. As she can.
We do have about 250 more songs we'd like to do. Well, wait a minute. We'd like to say that we... Gonna have to hurry up, I guess, huh? No, we have two more shows to do yet this evening, so we invite you all to stick around. They will both be completely different. For right now, though...
A lot.
You might as well. We're gonna. Before we leave... We'd like to do one last song for now. keeps us apart. And I wish you could know what it means to be me. Then you'd see and agree, every man should be free. I wish I could live like I'm longing to live. I wish that I could give all I'm longing to give. And I wish I could do all the things that I'd like to do. You know there still is quite a few. Yes, sir, and I'm way, way overdue.
I wish I could be like a bird up in the sky. How sweet it would be if I found out I could fly. I'd soar up to the sky. And look down upon the sea. And I'd sing because I know how it feels to be. I'd sing because I know how it feels to be. I'd sing because I know how it feels to be free. Yeah.
Shackles couldn't change my mind, couldn't make me be what you want me to. Your power couldn't make me blind the way it's blinded you. If you had me in a tower with a marble wall, one window above me, no stairs at all. If you needed a ladder just to check on me, I'd still be free. Your shackles couldn't change my mind, couldn't make me be what you want me to. Your power couldn't make me blind the way it's blinded you.
If you had me in shackles,
on a dungeon floor, old iron shackles, and a cast iron door, troopers, just watching the key, I'd still be free, I'd still be free, I'd still be free.
We're meeting at the courthouse at 8 o'clock tonight. You just come in the door and take the first turn to the right. Be careful when you get there, we'd hate to be bereft, but we're taking down the names of everybody turning left.
Oh, we're the John Birch Society, the John Birch Society, here to save our country from a communistic bloc. Join the John Birch Society, help us fill the ranks. To get this movement started, we need lots of tools and cranks.
Now there's no one that we're certain the Kremlin doesn't touch.
We think that Ronald Reagan doth protest a bit too much. We only hail the hero from whom we got our name. We don't know what he did, but he's our hero just the same. Oh, we're the John Birch Society, the John Birch Society.
Socialism is the ism, dismal escapist.
Join the John Birch Society, there's so much to do. Have you heard they're serving vodka at the WCTU?
Now you've heard about the agents that we've already named. Well, GAC has agents that are flatly unashamed.
We're after Rosie Clooney.
We've gotten Pinky Lee.
And the day we get Red Skelton, won't that be victory?
Oh, we're the John Birch Society, the John Birch Society. Norman Vincent Peale may think he's kidding us along, but the John Birch Society knows he spilled the beans.
He keeps on preaching brotherhood, but we know what he means. Now we'll teach you how to spot them in the cities or the sticks, for even old Zanesville is just full of Bolsheviks.
The CIA's subversive,
and so's the FCC.
There's no one left but thee and we,
and we're not sure of thee.
Oh, we're the John Birch Society, the John Birch Society, here to save our country from a communistic plot. Join the John Birch Society, holding off the Reds. We'll use our hands and hearts, and if we must, we'll use our heads.
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies.
Do you want General Hershey to be your commissar? Do you want Mrs. Brezhnev in there with the DAR? You cannot trust your neighbor or even next of kin.
If mommy is a commie, then you gotta turn her in. Oh, we're the John Birch Society, the John Birch Society, fighting for the right to fight the right, fight for the right. Join the John Birch Society as we're marching on. We'll all be glad to see you when we're meeting in the John, in the John, in the John Birch Society.
We'd like to continue with a song that I wrote about 3.5 years ago. It's been recorded by our group and by several other groups and individuals. Everybody else, though, when they did the song, they did it as a lullaby, and they called the song For Baby. When I wrote the song, I wrote it for kind of an old girlfriend of mine. Her name was Bobbi, and I called the song For Bobbi.
I'll walk in the rain by your side, cling to the warmth of your hand, do anything to keep you satisfied, and I'll love you more than anybody can.
And the wind will whisper your name to me. Little birds will sing along in time. Leaves will bow down when you walk by, and morning bells will chime.
I'll be there when you're feeling
down, when you're down,
to kiss away the tears when you cry.
I'll share with you
all the happiness I've found, a reflection of the love in your eyes.
And I'll sing you the songs of the rainbow, a whisper of the joy that is mine. And leaves will bow down when you walk by, and morning bells will chime. And the wind will whisper your name to me. Little birds will sing along in time. Leaves will bow down when you walk by, and morning
bells will chime.
Mr. John Denver. There have been many songs, and this is one of them. Maybe not. So you say your favorite actor is Troy Donahue, and you've never read a book except in school, and your family likes to sing along with Mitch, a pastime which you find particularly cool. And you think that you would like to go to Europe, or even France and Spain if you have got the time. And your favorite jazz musician is far out Lawrence Welk. There's one reason why I've got to make you mine. You certainly have got a pretty fantastic bod.
My God, I appreciate your bod.
Oh, you may be quite a clod, but I appreciate your bod.
My God, I appreciate your bod.
Although your brains don't rate a passing nod.
My God, I appreciate your bod.
Though cerebrally you plod, I can't depreciate your bod.
My God, I can't appreciate your bod.
Oh, how happy we could be, you and me and that B-O-D, my God. I certainly do appreciate your body.
All right. Well, I guess we found out where you're at. Kind of like it myself.
Would you like to talk about it for a
moment? Oh, no, no, no. I'd get in more trouble than I already am. About a year ago, we were in New York City rehearsing and recording, and one Saturday evening, after a particularly long and tedious day, I went to a coffee shop near Times Square that I frequent when I'm in the city. And as I was having my dinner, I noticed at a corner table a young lady about 26 or 27, I would imagine. And she was sitting alone. She had an old gray coat around her shoulders. There was a half-empty cup of coffee in front of her and a folded-up newspaper. And I remember thinking that evening that she looked like the loneliest person I'd ever seen. And about 4 months ago, when Tommy Paxton gave us this next song, because of that memory, it had a very special and profound effect on me. The song is entitled, Victoria Dines Alone.
Victoria dines alone, she skips the potatoes. Victoria begins her meal with greens and tomatoes. Reading the newspaper carefully folded beside her, hanging her coat by the table and letting it hide her. Victoria dines alone, her dress is old-fashioned. Victoria watches her weight, each meal is rationed. Salisbury steak and the news of the student disorders, parsnips in butter and armies patrolling their borders. Victoria's feet are tired, she wants to go home. She orders her coffee with cream, drinks it alone.
Victoria dines alone with Hollywood fables. Waiters are counting the time and polishing tables.
Victoria's reading of strong astrological forces.
and coffee and columns of Reno divorces. Ba, 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 ba.
Victoria dines alone, her dress is old-fashioned. Victoria watches her weight, each meal is rationed. Salisbury's steak and the news of the student disorders. Parsnips in butter and armies patrolling their borders.
Victoria's feet are tired, she wants to go home. She orders her coffee with cream, drinks it alone.
In your town.
In your town.
If not, then why not have us down?
Have us down.
You'll never recognize us. There's a smile upon our face. We're changing all our dirty sheets and are cleaning up the place. Yep, since we got a lawyer and a public relations man, we're your friendly liberal neighborhood Ku Klux Klan.
Yes, we're your friendly liberal neighborhood Ku Klux Klan. Ever since we got that lawyer and that public relations man, of course we did shoot one reporter, but he was just obscene. And you can't call us no filthy names.
What does Anglo-Saxon mean?
Alaman left, Alaman right.
The ladies' auxiliaries meet tonight.
Because the Klan's collected so much cash that now, by gum, we're rich white trash.
I've heard it said our leadership's not qualified to lead.
Well, I'm telling you, that just ain't true. Why, three of them can read.
Nick Bradley's all the dragon. Now some folks think he's bad, but you should meet his sweet old mother and her brother, who's his dad. Yes, they're your friendly liberal neighborhood Ku Klux Klan. And he's gonna run for governor soon as he's out of the can. We're all from fine old families, the pride of all these hills. Yep, seven generations, and the same illegal still. Had a little rally the other night, shot up town in a fury.
Luke's arrested.
Law's on trial.
The rest of us are on a jury.
Now heard them call us deadbeats, and we'd like to say we're not. We'll all stand on our record,
and that's one thing we've all got.
And we only have that arsenal, so that you don't raise no fuss. And if you don't like that, then call the cops, cause the chances are they're us. Yes, we're your friendly liberal neighborhood Ku Klux Klan. But somehow we went from the fire to the frying pan. We never learned to hold a job, and we never learned to write. But boy, we sure have learned the ropes,
cause we use them every night.
Now when Congress calls, you don't get stuck. Just start confessing and pass the buck.
The club blames the Claxton. Claxton blames the Cleagle.
The Eagle blames the Grand Imperial Eagle.
The Eagle blames the Sheriff.
The Sheriff blames the Dragon.
The Dragon takes the blame, but he's just bragging.
Now we're out to show the Congress that we're oh so nice and meat. Why would ever even take the Fifth?
Cause we drank that all last week.
And never hear us shooting or hanging people high. Cause we're learning to respect the law and to have an alibi.
And those dirty lying witnesses, Lord, forgive them what they speak. We would go to church and pray for them, except we blew it up last week.
Yes, we're your friendly liberal neighborhood Ku Klux Klan. I'm sure to thank that lawyer and that public relations man. So we're sorry that we hung them, but they did have quite a tad. And
sure confuse your friendly liberal misunderstood. Your friendly neighborhood Klan West.
What's wrong with a hood?
Your friendly liberal neighborhood Ku Klux.
Grab your Cadillac and head for the hill.
You know, the life of an entertainer is a very satisfying one and a very rewarding one. But as is the case with any profession, I think, that can be considered worthwhile, there are some sacrifices to be made. And our greatest sacrifice is that of spending almost all of our time on the road, doing college concerts away from friends and loved ones. And about a year and a half ago, John Denver wrote a song kind of giving his version of the sadness in saying goodbye to people that you really do love. The song is called Leaving on a Jet Plane. I'd like to do it for you now.
All my bags are packed, I'm ready to go. Standing here outside your door, I hate to wake you up to say goodbye. But the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, he's blown his horn. Already I'm so lonesome I could die. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane, don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. There's so many times I've let you down, so many times I've played around. I tell you now, they don't mean a thing. Every place I go, I'll think of you. Every song I sing, I'll sing for you. When I come back, I'll bring your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane, don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. Now the time has come to leave you one more time. Let me kiss you, then close your eyes, and I'll be on my way. Dream about the days to come when I won't have to leave alone. About the times I won't have to say. Kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane, don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane, don't know when I'll be back again.
John Denver.
It's late December and the new year's never coming. Time passes slowly in a two-room walk-up flat. The sun is silent, there's a cold rain gonna come on. No one to talk to but my lady's yellow cat. Raindrops falling on the flowers in the window box. Plastic roses that I planted yesterday. I didn't think they'd die so soon, but they're all withered now. Seems like everything I touch turns out that way. Well, I guess I'll just go walking. A cat's no good for talking to. You don't know what I'm saying, and the rain is always playing on my mind. On my mind. Streetlights sifting through the blinds that cover window panes, blending softly with the bare lights overhead. Then together they run swiftly through my memory, an eerie image of a strange and empty bed. The wind is whipping up the papers in the streets below. I got some books to read, but seems they've all been read. The clouds are crowded in a misty, drifting sky above. I wish to hell I could remember what I said. Well, I guess I'll just go walking. A cat's no good for talking to. You don't know what I'm saying, and the rain is always playing on my mind. On my mind. One crystal wine glass on a table filled with scarlet stain stands alone and empty where there once were two. The jug is silent on the table by a broken plate. The wine is gone, my lady, and so, my love, are you. Well, I guess I'll just go walking. A cat's no good for talking to, and he don't know what I'm saying. And the rain is always playing on my mind. On my mind. On my mind.
Came to our attention a couple of months ago that there was something missing from our show that is very much a part of other forms of entertainment, particularly television and radio.
Broads.
No, not
broads.
No, it's not bad. Not a bad idea, but it's not what I... And so that our show might be as universal as possible, we'd like to present for you at this time our commercial for the evening.
We're ready.
One, two. One, two, three.
Hi there, voters. How do you feel? Tired of the same old vote appeal? Well, look who's back with a brand new style, a brand new look, and a brand new smile. It's a 68 Nixon. Everything's new. A brand new image just created for you. A dozen different finishes and so much finesse.
He's got a brand new doggy.
Not checkers,
but chess. Now the Reagan can ramble, the Rocky can race. But Dick can jump from left to right and not lose his place. His 56 production was loaded with spike. His 60 was a copy of the 58 Ike. But third time's a charm, and if it's charm that you'll like the 68 Nixon. He's different this year. The 68 Nixon is here, and he is liberal and conservative. He's humble and he's proud. He's more than just a candidate. He's a crowd. Yes, he's the 68 Nixon, a brother to men. So run and see him quick before he changes again. In every town and hamlet he is soon to appear. The 68 Nixon, he's different this year. The 68 Nixon, guaranteed not to smear. The 68 Nixon is here.
The preceding was a paid political denouncement.
Sorry about that one bit.
Just. Just as long as you know where we stand. No, I think that of all of life's commodities, surely the most precious is children. And I think that the most awesome task that any one of us could ever face would be to raise a child, to teach a child, to watch him grow, and to make sure that he grows straight and firm. Because you see, it could be so easy to make a tragic mistake, a mistake that might warp the mind of any child for his entire lifetime. Now, this next song is about a little girl and about such a mistake. Little brown girl, she's as old as me. She looks just like chocolate. Oh, Mama, can't you see? We are both in first grade, and she sits next to me. I took care of her, Ma, when she skinned her knee. She sang a song so pretty on the jungle gym. When Johnny tried to hurt her, well, I kicked him in the shin. Oh, Mom, can she come over to play dolls with me? Oh, we could have such fun, Ma. What'd you say? Well, why not? But why not, Ma? Oh, I see. How many roads must a man walk down before you call him a man? How many seas must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? How many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. How many years can a mountain exist before it's washed to the sea? How many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? How many times can a man turn his head, pretending he just doesn't see? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. How many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? How many ears must one man have before he can hear people cry?
but the song we sing. Fear's the way we die. You can't make the mountains ring or make the angels cry. Know that love is on the wing. You need not ask why.
Come on, people, now get together. Smile upon your brother. Time to love one another right now. Has left us here, returns for us at last. People, we are but a moment's sunlight fading on the grass. Come on, people, now get together. Smile upon your brother, time to love one another right now. If you hear the song we sing, you must understand. You hold the key to love and your trembling hand. One key unlocks them both, you know. It's at your command. Come on, people, now get together. Smile upon your brother. Time to love one another right now.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We've been playing what is basically termed as the folk style of guitar, or as a lot of people prefer to call it, sloppy. So that you won't think we're quite that limited in this area, at this time we'd like to bring forward Mike Johnson to do something that he hasn't been able to do throughout the week for years, right? So Mike, as I'm sure most of you don't know, is a very fine classical guitar player. He studied in Spain for a while, has played, I guess, all of his whole life, which, you know, that's not a whole lot anyway, I guess.
You know, living in a garage most of your life, what else are you going to do?
In any case, to show you another side of Mike Johnson and a side that I'm sure you will appreciate, admire, and respect as much as I do, frankly, I hate him a lot, because he won't show me a cotton-picking thing. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, to do a classical guitar solo, I'm having trouble tonight. Please welcome Mr. Mike Johnson.
Thank you.
Mr. Michael Johnson. This next song is one that we've been doing for about 3 years now. And when we first started doing the song, we noticed that it didn't get very much of a reaction. And now I think it was because that there weren't too many people who were that familiar with the war in Vietnam. There weren't that many people that had been touched by it. And there weren't that many who really cared. But now today, as we travel around the country doing college concerts, we find that in every small town, in every city, every place we visit, that there is someone who either has a son over there fighting, a son who is going, or a son who has returned somewhat less than he was when he left. And now I think people are being touched by the war, and people do care. And for that reason, the song gets a reaction. It's called Business as Usual. Business goes on as usual. The corn and the profits are high, and the TVs boom in every living room, and they tell us which deodorant to buy. Business goes on as usual, except that my brother is dead. He was 25 and very much alive, but the dreams have all been blasted from his head. In a far-off land, with a gun in his hand, he died in a war he did not understand. And business goes on as usual. There's plenty to choose from the rack, and the rumor goes the latest thing in clothes will be black. Business goes on as usual. 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 As usual.
Do you remember days not so many years ago, when the world was run by people twice your size? And the days were full of laughter, and the nights were full of stars, and when you grew tired, you could close your eyes. Yes, the stars were there for wishing, and the wind was there for kites, and the morning sun was there for rise and shine. And even if the sniffles kept you home from school in bed, well, you couldn't hardly stay there after nine. And I wonder if the smell of morning's faded, what happened to the robin song that sparkled in the skies? Where is all the water gone that tumbled down the stream? Will I ever catch another butterfly? Thank you. Do you remember campouts right in your own backyard and wondering how aeroplanes can fly? And the hours spent just playing with a funny rock you found with crystal specks as blue as all the sky? I wonder if the smell of morning's faded. What happened to the robin song that sparkled in the skies? Where is all the water gone that tumbled down the stream? Will I ever catch another butterfly? Now I watch my son, he's playing with his toys. He's happy and I give him all I can. But I can't help feeling just a little tingly inside when I hear him say he wants to be a man. I wonder if the smell of morning's faded. What happened to the robin song that sparkled in the skies? Where's all the water gone that tumbled down the stream? Will I ever catch another butterfly? Will I ever catch another butterfly?
Mike Johnson. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, our orchestra, Mr. Paul Prestopino.
The bearded wizard of the north.
Play it backwards.
Yeah.
old fiddle tune, Cripple Creek.
Throughout the evening, it's been my privilege to have the trio do several songs that I've written over the past 2 or 3 years. And right now, we'd like to do my latest song that I wrote about. Tomorrow.
sticky summer weather always pains me. It's like living beneath a blanket I can't breathe. The days are like an oven, the nights forever. Nothing to do, not much else to see. But I'm spending a long time looking for rain.
John Denver, ladies and gentlemen.
Living on free food tickets. Water in the milk from the hole in the roof where the rain came through. What can we do? Tears from your baby sister, crying 'cause she doesn't have a dress without a patch for the party to go. Ah, but you know she'll get by because she's living in the love of the common people. Smiles from the heart of a family man. Daddy's gonna buy you a dream to cling to. Mama's gonna love you just as much as she can, if she can. It's a good thing don't have bucks spent. It would fall through the hole in your pocket and you'd lose it in the snow on the ground. Walking to town to find a job, trying to keep your hands warm, but the hole in your shoe lets the snow come through and it chills to the bone. Boy, you better go home where it's warm and you can live in the love of the common people. Smile from the heart of a family man. Daddy's gonna buy you a dream to cling to. Mama's gonna love you just as much as she
as much as she can.
Before we do our last song for the evening, there is one song that has been requested quite a bit this evening that we did earlier. So we'd like to do it this time, a song written by Joni Mitchell, recorded by many people. Best so far, I think, by Miss Judy Collins, a song that we feel very much, a song that we believe.
I've looked at clouds that way, but now they only block the sun. They rain and snow on everyone. So many things I might have done, but clouds got in my way.
I looked at clouds from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's clouds' illusions I recall. I really don't know clouds at all.
Moons and Junes and Ferris wheels, the dizzy dancing way you feel when every fairy tale comes real. I've looked at love that way, but now it's just another show. You'll leave them laughing when you go, and if you care, don't let them know. Don't give yourself away.
I looked at love from both sides now, from win and lose, and still somehow it's love's illusion I recall. I really don't know love at all.
Tears and fears and feeling proud to say I love you right out loud. Dreams and schemes and circus crowds, I've looked at life that way. But now my friends are acting strange. They shake their heads, they say I've changed. Well, something's lost, but something's gained in living every day.
I looked at life from both sides now, from win and lose, and still somehow it's life's illusions I recall. I really don't know life at
to take this opportunity to thank you all for being a very groovy audience this evening. It's been a pleasure to sing for you. We've had a very good time here at the Bistro. It's been a beautiful 2 weeks. We've made a lot of good new friends, we think, and we look forward very much to seeing you all again very soon, I hope. For now, for tonight, until the next time, we leave you with one last song.
Thank you.
it would feel to be free. I wish that I could break all the chains that hold in me. I wish I could say all the things that I'd like to say. Say them loud, say them clear, for the whole round world to hear. I wish I could share all the love that's in my heart and remove every doubt that keeps us apart. And I wish you could know what it means to be me. Then you'd see and agree, every man should be free. I wish I could live like I'm longing to live. I wish that I could give all I'm longing to give. And I wish I could do all the things that I'd like to do. I'd like to say thank you. Yeah, right. Thank you very much. This has been such a groovy set. It's been, you know, the funnest time I've had since we've been here. And I'd like to thank you for being a part of it.
I broke my
Believe
hand.
Me, I wish we could sing all night. I really do. But it's been a very long day for us. I broke a string. I've got to get up early in the morning. We've all got to drive to Washington, D.C. We're opening there Monday night. And we have the mic here.
Golly, Ned.
Oh,
we've got a broken string again.
Oh, really?
After the third show, we can't even walk in chew gum. Are you kidding me?
Really, thank you very much. You know, I'd love to sing all night, but if we get started, you know that we can't allow that to happen. Thank you very much. We hope we see you again. Good night.